The world's worst car just got worse. Question: what could be worse than a Datsun Go? Answer: a Datsun Go equipped with a continuously variable transmission, CVT and automatic gearbox, though technically it has no gears, rather a pair of variable width pulleys connected by a belt, that has a reputation for being dim-witted and annoyingly droney. And sometimes pricey to fix. Well, as it happens, Datsun on Wednesday morning announced that it is bringing this nightmare to life with the launch of new Go and Go and CVT models. Indeed, if you hate life and joy and driving and want to pilot one of SA's most unsafe cars to a soundtrack reminiscent of a 1980s speedboat, then look no further, your chariot awaits. If not, I'd suggest you do the sensible thing and save a few more rands until you can afford to buy something such as a Renault Sandero or, even better, a VW Up. Cars that are infinitely better, and safer, in every respect, and are no longer that much more expensive.